Checking audio, 1, 2, 3. Checking some audio, 1, 2, 3. Audio 456. Checking some more audio. 1, 2, 3. Checking some more audio. 1, 2, 3. The audio is still pretty decent. We turn that back down a little bit. Turn my audio down in my head because that's awfully loud. All right. Did that kill my audio? Oh, it sounds like it did kill my audio. That's kind of interesting. We can work with that. Hopefully that sounds good. If not, some people in the chat will let me know. Hope everybody's having a great evening.
Groovy.
So I shouldn't need a stream manager. Oh, no, I should. That's good. I guess we're just about ready, boys and girls.
Come get some.
Come get some. Guess we can kick off this going live since we're live. Alright! Let's. Let's see here. Where am I getting backfed audio from? Should be getting it there. Oh, getting it from there. That explains that. Try that. That should be good. Good there. Good there. All right. Who wants some? Hope everybody's having a great Monday evening. As much as can be expected because it is a Monday. started here in just a few minutes. That in the bag. Alright, let's see. How are we on weaponry? Shotguns. Let's go. Water. Think back this way. Ooh, yes, there is. Come get some. There's something splody right here, too. Start our move forward here. I hear you. Through here.
Where is it?
Where is it? Oh. Just jump through. Wasn't fully expecting that. Atomic health, we'll take that.
Cool.
Well, I fucking hear you. Where are you? Hey, well, thank you for bringing me some ammo. Gotta have that extra ammo. Body armor.
Come get some.
Piece of shit.
Right,
as we put the blue, oh, look at it there. That'll do. Took me a minute. Wasted a lot of ammo, but... Alright, there's where we put the red card. So, we're learning where we need to go, just not what we've gotten yet. I'm going to ignore that pothole for a minute. I don't know if you can hear the dog on the stream snoring. Alright, we just came from there. Something just went off. Filthy! Threw me a... No, that's not you. Just got something. Let's take a gander.
Come on.
Come on. Oh, my boy Smoke just threw up in here. What's up, my man? And why does my stream look like crap?
What are you waiting for? Christmas?
Where did... Maybe that was...
Come on.
Okay, well, whatever. Thank you for the follow there, Smoke. How you been? How you guys doing? How's the family? How's all the peoples? Hope everybody is doing good. Let's drop down in here. Are we just back where we started? I have a feeling we're going to be back where we started. Yep, we're back where we started. All right, so we've missed something somewhere.
Where is it?
I'll take the shotgun ammo. Oh, there we go. That's what we were looking for. Right there. But the trash can survived, so we got that going for us. Pick up some health.
Cool.
Is that it? Have just a smidgen of jetpack left. We can try it. Nope. Wasn't enough. Wasn't enough. How the hell do we get up there? Looks like there's no... It's just... That anyway. Alright. Well, that's... Go back this way and see if we maybe miss something this way. How about a night vision? Let's throw some night vision on, see if we miss something in this room. No cracks. Nope, no cracks. Destroy the box. Anything behind the box? Nothing's on top of the box. Dude, I love this game. Like, so much. I haven't played it in forever, and I'm like, you know what? This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to play through Duke Nukem as part of my retro games. But yeah, this is just classic. Get up here. Uh-huh. Oh, you're going to blow up and hurt me. Yeah, I have all the different versions too, but this is the only one. This is the OG. This is the one that matters. All right, so we did get a jetpack. So they obviously want something. Yeah, the funny part is I haven't played this since I was a kid. And, this is the furthest I've ever made it playing it. So, there it is. No, I'm not doing Duke Nukem Forever. I played it one time and said I'll never play that crap ever again. I was so disappointed. Like I don't mind playing like the, oh shit, like the other Duke Nukems and stuff that came out, like the one that came out for the one that came out for the 64, and then there was like another one. All it does is just turn out the lights. And it lets you see that crack better, I guess.
Piece of cake.
Oh, the OG. Yeah, I have. I think I've played that like once ever. Oh, there's a... Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, this game. I mean, this game was a trendsetter, if you know, for its time, you know. I mean, I think all first-person shooters owe its roots to Duke Nukem. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn, there's another one. Yeah, no, I completely agree. I completely agree. My first series of in the retro game that I'm doing on Mondays was Wolfenstein, and then I'm to do Duke Nukem, and I'll probably get around to doing Doom sometime too. Just because of that, you're 1,000% correct. They're the holy trinity. Megaton Edition as a level. Okay. But yeah, that's... Oh, fuck. Uh. kill you.
Terminated.
And his monologues and the things that he says just the red key card, so I can go down to put that in. Alright, so that means I need to go around the corner. You can nerd to me about Duke Nukem anytime. Like, this game, this was, I owe this game a lot to, like, being a gamer. This was one of the early games that I played on PC. It's also one of the games that my dad was like, you really shouldn't be playing this, but you've already seen it already. He's like, by the time he realized that I was playing this game, it was too late. I have always said this game has held a special place in my heart. Bam! Yeah, this is the furthest I've ever made it in. I've normally never been able to make it past like the first chapter. So making it to the moon is where I've, as far as I've made it. I never made it off the moon and back to LA. Oh. Gonna rip him a new one. Ooh, the stadium. We gotta be getting near the end. Oh, we are. Oh, got it. Can't remember how to beat this guy, so I'm assuming he's just a bullet sponge. Damn it. Gotcha. Didn't move it, I saw it coming. What all do I have? Oh, also Frisky Stick. Soup Kitchen. Dupe Kitchen for life, man. Dupe Kitchen for life. Trying to switch off of that gun is gonna just fucking kill me. Alright, let's. Pipe bombs. Nope. Nope, that isn't gonna work either. I think I'm gonna have to just work on just bullet sponging him to start with. I might be able to run and pick up some more at the beginning.
Who wants some?
Damn it! I couldn't get out of the way in time. But I think, yeah, I think you're right. I might have to just make a run for the rockets here in the beginning. That's crap. Just a PC. Mouse and keyboard. I wonder if... Oh, that isn't gonna work either. Oh, I hit the button thing that turned my... God damn it. Hang on. I pushed a button and changed my...
It's down to you and me.
I changed my, Oh, how did I do this? I changed my display settings by hitting a button. Yeah, I might have to restart it.
Lucky son of a bitch.
Ah, damn it. Well, that was a thing. Yeah, no kidding. There we go. Mashing too many buttons at the same time. Strafing. Hit six. Oh no, hit five. God damn it. Some atomic health. That should help some. There's atomic health in the end zones. Whoa, shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I think this is the answer here. I just got to get moving here. Damn, getting to the edges is just not a thing here. Oh, that's just crap. Gotta remember I'm keeping the caps lock or run lock on. Yeah, come on, bitch! Oh! Oh! I know, I thought I had him. Shit, I gotta... There we go. That was a refresher one. We got him! We got him! Yes! 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 Game over! Yes! Hey, if you can, clip that. Finally beat Duke Nukem. 25 years later. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh! I beat the par and in the 3D Realms time! First time on ever! Look at that! Look at that, Athena! Look! That! That's such a 90s photo. Gonna rip him a new one! Yes! Finally completed it, man! That just makes my day. I was anticipating beating it tonight. Well, Joe does have a good dick. Oh. Man. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Little girl, very happy. Oh, I try. Oh. All right. Well, I don't have anything else prepared. Guess I could go back and play some more, go back and play some more TIE Fighter. Yeah, fuck yeah. Man, oh man, oh man. Such a good day. Beats some Duke Nukem. Oh, so cool. Just transition over and play some TIE Fighter, I guess. I mean, I beat it, you know. He's like, I don't know what else to do. It's the best. Do 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 do. Love it. Alright, so we'll close you out. Close you out. And I guess we're just going to open up some Star Wars TIE Fighter Collector's CD-ROM. That's what we're playing. It's the version that we're playing. Alright, so let's Alt-Enter out of that. And then we will pick up... Oh, it already picked it up. Alright. I need to change my stream title over and everything. Edit the stream. TIE Fighter Monday.
Enter your name, pilot.
Man. I don't know what to do with myself, man. Haven't beat it. Man, I thought... So it took me about 16 hours. What about 15 hours to beat it? Come on, Doc Q-Stick.
Assault gunboat group Tau is to escort a supply convoy bearing equipment for Admiral Zarin's new beam weapon. The development program has reached a critical phase and can't proceed without the new equipment. The convoy will come out of hyperspace far from the research platform and will be temporarily vulnerable.
So is that it?
You have served the Emperor well. Your loyalty will be rewarded. Continue to do your duty.
Yeah, will do, man. Yeah, man. I'll hit you up, and we need to get together and play some. Need to come out and hang out for a while, too. So, deuces. Love you guys. I am staying alert. Moving to intercept. Rolling and heading out. Regular recharge. X-Wing, 6 kilometers. Pay will be earned. Don't you worry about that. B-Wings, 9 clicks out. After red one. Oh, that's one of ours. Disabling. Yes, ma'am, sir. Switching to ions. Shifting into disable. Disabled. Next target. Working on you. You're good. Just keep doing you.
Target disabled.
B-wings are running. Rockets away.
Target destroyed.
Get wrecked. A-wings. A-wings? God, I have no blasters left. Or I have no rockets left either. You want to go head to head with me? Hey, what's up, Jay? Yeah, I recognize that gamer tag. Hope you're doing well, man. Yeah, I figured. I hope you're doing well. Oh, nice, nice. I have a lot of friends that are doing Final Fantasy stuff, and it looks a lot of fun. I didn't realize that it kind of became that. I mean, I didn't know much about Final Fantasy stuff. So, that was... Final Fantasy's kind of been a learning curve for me anyway. Why is the B-Wing not dead? Oh, well, I guess we'll just have to suffer through it. Thank you. avid, like, two or three people that I follow on Twitch that I'm friends with that are big into Final Fantasy stuff, so I want to get into it, but I'm afraid it's going to be like a life sucker like it was for, like, WoW was for me, so I'm trying really hard to avoid doing anything Final Fantasy, because I know better. Nice. Yeah, I'm making a little bit of money on Twitch, so I'm pretty happy with it.
Boarding operation complete.
Now we're just kind of waiting out the rest of this. So everybody down your way doing okay? Everybody good? Yeah, well, that's good. That's good to know about that, because I like, you know, I like MMOs. I'm a big fan of them, but, you know, they always become kind of like a big time sink for me because I get, like, hyper-focused on them, so. What is this? Must have completed mission. I'm glad to hear everybody's doing good. That's awesome. Awesome, awesome.
Oh, excuse me.
Boarding operation begun. Boarding operation complete.
Come on, get to hyperspace so we can call this one. Come on, baby. Get to hyperspace. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Let's go. All right, you're gone. Excellent. All right. That should be it, right?
Good work, primary.
And objectives completed.
The vital supplies have been delivered. Thanks to your efforts, Zarin's project can move forward.
That's exactly. Let's go. Wow, bum 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 bum. Boom.
Intercept the B-Wings. Remember to disable.
The Rebels' new mag pulse technology was developed by Galactic Electronics in the corporate sector. Secretly developing new weapons is bad enough. Selling them to enemies of the Empire is treason.
Treason! They're screwed.
The traitor's deep space research facility is to be seized and stripped of all new... Assault gunboat group Tau will lead the attack. Destroy any opposition and disable any craft attempting to escape. Assault transport group Omega will enter the area 3 minutes after the attack starts. Their stormtroopers will conduct the boarding and seizure of assets and or prisoners. Imperial-class Star Destroyer Glory will then arrive to receive the captured prisoners and impounded materials.
Love it.
The Rebels' new mag...
What you need from me, big guy?
Assist with the capture of any craft fleeing from the research facility.
Gotcha.
Protect our assault transports as they board and capture the base personnel. Also, be alert for an opportunity to disable a Rebel craft carrying the Magpulse technology.
Gotcha. Yes, sir. Let's go, boys. Ah, no worries, man. No worries. I'm glad you come to hang out for a bit. Yeah, it's a Monday, so my stream is always kind of slow. Behind us, eh? Well, we're not going to stand for that now, are we?
As soon as you can, disable the transports on the platform.
Platform, got it.
On my way.
Thank you. Transports are on the run. Let's go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Built up shields. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Request acknowledged. On my way.
I'm working on it. Oh, I'm hurt. I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. We're just gonna go ahead and quit. We just got rickety wrecked. Yeah, you should have been here sooner, Keith. I beat Duke Nukem. Ah, it's a good day. As I say, that's why I'm playing TIE Fighter, because I completed my retro game night. So I gotta find a new game to play for next week. I think I'm gonna play Doom. I've not really played Doom. No worries. Alright, let's mop up the Z95s first. Maybe give some time to get my shields up.
Transports on the platform.
Cover me. Help me out. Switching to ions. Well, I did not Castle Wolfenstein. I did the Wolfenstein 3D. I did that as my first series. All right, now I gotta go after the container. I gotta go. Working on it. Afraid they're gonna run before I get to them. Got him. All right, moving on. Whew. With a rocket. Hopefully this won't destroy her. I don't think it will. Woo! VIPs. Need to go inspect that. Lucky day. What is that? Oh, there you are. Arms dealer. Where's he at? Let's deal with the Z95s first. Yep, the Empire's work is never done. Let's go. Let's wipe this guy out. That's everybody. All right. Well, that means I can go deal with this guy.
Radio message received. Ignoring target. Radio message received. Ignoring target. Transmission received. Ignoring target. Ignoring target. Ignoring target.
everything inspected here.
Target disabled.
Oh, they disabled the platform. Let's go. Whew, all right. Yeah, I wasn't prepared for to complete Duke Nukem tonight, so it was kind of a surprise. I was like, heck yeah. I believe Smoke got a clip of it, so you can go back and relive the moment that I beat Duke Nukem for the first time ever. Ah, it was a great day. Ah, made me feel good. So much fun. Y-Wings.
Begin capture operation. Rebel ships have just entered the area. Destroy them.
Oh, they're done. Uh-oh.
Incoming missile.
You're mine. Alright, disabling. Telling you though, man, you need to get yourself set up so you can play some flight sim with us. Boogeboy is going to get rickety wrecked. He doesn't even know it yet. Oh, okay. He knows it now. Yeah, once my taxes come in, I'm going to pay off my credit card or credit cards, and I'll be able to buy a new Xbox that will let me play the flight sim at a better frame rate. Fucking, there you are, Zarin. Come and get him, boys.
Da 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 da.
Oh, so excited. I really am. Like to be 100% honest with you, I'm really excited to do Flight Sim with you. I think it would be a lot of fun. So I could get it to where I'm not doing the cloud streaming. I can actually download the game fully and play it. Super, 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 super excited. Waiting on U-47 to get captured. U-47. We'll sit here patiently. Superior class Star Destroyer Glory hanging out. It's been a pretty good night tonight. We got a couple of new followers. That's always awesome. Get everything set up and you can continue on my seven wonders of the world a goal of visiting all the wonders of the world.
Well done. This operation has been very profitable.
Capture operation begun.
What are you shooting at?
Target destroyed.
Oh, they're shooting at it. All right. Rip. Oh, so I incorporated this year, or this previous year, and being able to incorporate made a huge, huge, huge difference. Like all the expenses that DoorDash doesn't take out, you know, tax or anything. So like all the tax and stuff that I owed in DoorDash was alleviated from, you know, by incorporating it was a good day. That's good. What are we shooting at? Oh, we're gonna destroy the base? Well, fuck, I want in on this. I want in.
Delta, you may reload your missiles with TUG-14F1.
14? I need to figure out how to do that. Where's 14? Since we got some time. But yeah, the greatest thing I ever did was incorporate, because it made such a huge difference in my taxes. I mean, it was the difference from about $800 to $2,200. So I was excited about that. Oops. B-wings? What the shit? Well, we won't tolerate that. You want some? You're done. Thank you. Next. You're done, thank you. Yes, it does. Yeah, I was able to, you know, anything she bought, I was able to write off that. Everything is kind of, you know, covered under that umbrella of the company. That's the way I set it up. So yeah, it's great. All right, we're gonna bail out of here. I think we're done. But yeah, And then because now that I'm, you know, collecting, you know, I'm getting paid for streaming. I'm getting paid. Heather stuff, she's getting paid. The snakes, I'm getting paid for that. I can write off my electricity. I can write off my internet. I can write off stuff for the vehicles. I mean, and like the Volvo is 100% written off because it's used exclusively for work. Like any traveling or anything that we do is done with Heather's Ford. So everything is written off. So it's
excellent. Begin arming my fighter squadrons.
Mistress right. Like it's essentially that. Like I'm getting paid in every direction. Like now that I got it figured out with the IRS, I'm set. Like I'm good. And look at this. Now I have a medal. I'm off to visit the Emperor.
Serve the Emperor.
Come on. Give me the thing. Give me the thing. Yes! This is the tattoo, man. Oh, I want that tattoo so bad. Mystery, how you doing?
You helped us capture another rebel star.
Treachery at Otega. Stop the revolt of Imperial rogues. On it.
While you have been practicing on the TIE Defender,
I have.
Lord Vader has located the defecting forces.
Okay. Sleepy.
The Interdictor Harpax will stop the Protector from escaping until Lord Vader. The defectors are being supplied by the rebels. Your flight group will disrupt this effort.
Oh, some TIE Advanced work. God, I love the TIE Advanced.
TIE Advanced groups Alpha and Beta will... While you have been practicing on the TIE Defender...
But... Mystery, I am actually doing really, really well. I had a somewhat breezy day at work. Nothing too serious. Tomorrow's not going to be too bad. Me and Albert have a little bit to do. But... I finished my Duke Nukem retro gameplay. That's why I'm doing some TIE Fighter. Like, I beat Duke Nukem way earlier than I thought I would. Alright, I never use the fucking beam weapon, so I'm just going to use it for speed. My rough days were last week and week before. So I'm like, I'm good now. You're done. God, these poor old TIE fighters, man. They don't even know. They don't even know, boys, where you at. You now. I see you. Oh. Oh, that sucks. Thank you. Woo! Once I get you zoned in, you're done. Whoa! That was a thing. Next, let's go to two. 2x2, let's go. A snapshot missed. A light calamari cruiser? Working on it. Like, you gotta pick one for me, big guy.
Alpha 1, incoming missile. Good shooting. Alpha 1, target destroyed.
Thank you.
target destroyed. Alpha 1, mission critical craft under attack. Bird hunting Alpha 1.
Whoa, who's firing at me? Uncalled for, my man. And that's what the beam weapon is for.
Abort mission.
What do you mean mission's a failure? Oh, I didn't get rid of it. I'm gonna step away for a minute, use the restroom. I'll be right back to finish this mission, and then I'm gonna call it a night. Let's try this mission one more time.
Getting
got him held.
A rebel cruiser is preparing to attack the Harpax. Defend it.
Acknowledge Alpha 1. Using your target for attack. This is Beta 2. Target destroyed.
Come on, light him up. Thank you.
This is Beta 1. Target destroyed. Hunting Alpha 1.
Alpha 1. One of Harkov's frigates is also preparing to attack. The Harpax cannot outmaneuver.
Oh my god, it's the Warhawk. Well, that's a thing. Alright, so.
Order acknowledged, sir. Using your target for attack.
Oh! Roll! Top! Bam! Got him! Got him. Morrissey at Z95's. Your ass is mine! Damn it! Pulling back around. Slowing down. Light your ass up. Thanks for playing, though. The hell is the shuttle... tired of protecting you. It's a Calamari cruiser. I really don't want to tangle with that. Interdictor Harpax. Oh, Yeah, I know, I see that. Done yet? Can you hurry up and fucking finish your goals? Like, you're killing me. You're killing me. That Warhawk is fucking scary, man.
This is Alpha 2, target destroyed.
Awesome. Like, I really don't want to deal with this fucking Warhawk. Like, I know that ship. That ship's scary. Shit, what is this?
I am close to capturing Admiral Harkov's fleet.
Excellent, Lord Vader. Harkov's fleet must not fall in rebel hands. Be on guard. The Secret Order has alerted me of danger.
I will keep you informed of my progress.
Informed of my progress.
Rely on the members of the Secret Order to carry out your mission. They approved most valuable.
That's me. Me, guys. Me.
Our flight orders are to protect the Harpax. Its situation is precarious indeed. Even at top sublight speed, the Harpax cannot outrun the frigate Akaga.
Let's fucking take it out. And say fuck the police.
We must attack the Akaga.
Ah.
Two TIE advanced craft from Alpha will deliver two heavy bombs each to the target.
No problem.
TIE Advanced Group Gamma will provide fighter protection against starfighters launched from the light calamari Warhawk.
That Warhawk scares me, bro.
Our flight orders are to protect the Harpax. It's situated...
No special orders from the Secret Order. Yeah, that's... Warhawk is scary, man. I haven't used these bombs yet, so I'm not really remember how they work. Oh, I fucked up. Nope. Nope. I I fucked up.
We need to double link them.
That would fix the problem.
The Harpax is surrounded. We must take out the Akaga.
As soon as those bombs are on their way, I am going to bail.
Once again, we're depending on you, Alpha 2.
I got this, bro. Don't worry about me. How do I ask for them to dock and reload? Lasers recharge. Lasers boost shields. You cockpit forward missile external threat. Closest bogey, nearest attacker. Attacker of the current target. Graphics detail. What am I missing here, boys? Nope. Board me!
Alpha 2.
Hey! Shift B. Shift cover.
Alpha 2. This is Alpha 1, on my way. Alpha 2, mission critical craft under attack. Alpha 2, commence reload operation. Alpha 2, reload operation complete.
Alright, where's that? Where's the...
Alpha 2, incoming missile.
What? That was supposed to do it.
Alpha 2, this is Alpha 1. Using your target for attack. Alpha 2, incoming missile.
That was supposed to do it. Crap! Two each! That's what it said! Two each! Sp- specifically said, two each.
This is Alpha 1.
Hey! Harpax and Garrett must have arrived. Alright.
Scratch one of Harkov's command ships.
Who's next? Beaches? Tolerating that. Fucking traitors, let's go.
Secret mission objectives completed.
Nice. Where's the Garrett? We need the Garrett. Come on. I've done my part. Where's the Garrett? I have to pee. Let's go. Where the fuck is the Garrett? That's not the Garrett. That's the Garrett.
Lord Vader himself has requested your presence, Alpha 2.
Alpha 2, this is Alpha 1. On my way.
Get wrecked. Now that we're outside of that range, we're gonna lower shields. And we're going to open her up. 200 whatever.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Alright, well, thanks everybody for hanging out in the stream. It's a fun stream tonight. Got some Duke Nukem done. Got some more TIE Fighter done. Traveling on at 255 Imperial units, whatever that is. And let's go. So thanks everybody for playing or hanging out. I was playing. You guys were hanging out. It was a lot of fun as always. Everybody have a great rest of their night, and I will see you guys Wednesday for TIE Fighter Wednesday. Good night.